John and Richard ran successful businesses which both relied on computer systems. John's computer system was maintained by an Axis Technology service level agreement, which meant John could focus all of his energies on running his business. Richard could not. So thanks to his Axis Technology service level agreement, John's computer system was kept up and running with minimal downtime. So the money kept rolling in. Richard's was not. Don't be a Richard. If computers are important to your business, make sure your business is supported by an Axis Technology service level agreement.